Hey guys, I got a message from Tina Hoago. She said that her daughter is not doing very well with this pregnancy. So I'm asking all of you to throw up a prayer for Tina. We can all mention it to her that we're thinking of her and everything when we go live. I'm going to try to go live this evening at 7 o'clock, as long as nothing don't come up. I've got some short clips coming up here in a little bit, and a few vlogs. So, thank you guys. Love every one of you.